sudden I heard a scream and he hollered, and I went out there and Mrs. Wood was hanging upside down with the head off her head, cleaned out like a deer burger. Then, of course, we inspected the whole house, and another deputy by that time was there by the name of Arnold Fritz. He took, which is the living room to the house, but he used it as a bedroom and had the rest of the house boarded up. And I had the kitchen. And Deputy Fritz found this box with, there was six sexual
vaginas, right?
Yeah. For women.
Yeah.
Also, there was another box with a face mask in, which we ended up finding out it was Mary Hogan,
right, who was killed in Crossroads Tavern.
Right.
55 or 57?
54 or that.
Yeah, 54, yeah.
Also, in this bedroom was the hanging on the wall was a plaque of the breast of a woman. Fully stuffed and looked as real as hell. Also, one chair had human flesh covered with human flesh for the seat. We found all parts of Mrs. Gordon that day